Tell me which buck your favorite one is.
I think you're right. That one's got split mane, but so much character. It's hard not to shoot first, but that big wide one.
The one on the right?
You almost have to shoot him first because he's probably got, he's over 200 inches. I think that other one's over 200. I can't say he takes dibs over the one with the big sticker that broke off just because of how massive he is. I don't know how he couldn't shoot him either.
Alright, I'm Sam, this is Scott. We've been watching a couple bucks for the last month right in this basin behind us. It's opening day of the archery hunt 2005 in southern Utah. Both these bucks are good ones. One of them's 30 plus. The other one's probably pushing 30. A lot of extra points. We're gonna try to get a game plan here, try to make something happen. Hopefully it's gonna work.
Big buck rule.
Team effort, that's for sure. That's what gets it done.
These guys are like poison.
He was swearing the whole hunt. Pretty happy today. It's the second to last day of the hunt. And killed one of the bucks, one of the two bucks that I was trying to kill from the get-go. We hunted this buck for almost about a month straight now, every day. And shot at him once, been close to him a few times, and I just didn't know if I was ever gonna get him. He put the slip on me a lot of time. He'd disappear for a while and then we'd get back on him again. Today was just our day, I guess. He's been in the same area most of the time. We didn't ever think we could stalk a deer in here. We've been trying to sit on the edges and wait for him to make a mistake, and it was getting down to crunch time. We kind of had to make a move, and it turned out to be the right one. I sat 30 yards from this buck for about 3 or 3.5 hours, just waiting for him to stand up. All I could see was the top of his horn, but he finally did and made a good shot on him. I'm happy, real happy. He's about as good a buck as you could hope for with a bow. I had a good time, for sure. I have Mike here with me today, and he had the mojo.
I was glad that I got to be here. I mean, I would have hated to see you kill one of these without having anybody here.
Wouldn't have happened.
Just because it was you got to have somebody to share it with. This was awesome. And we actually seen the wide buck. We were happy to see that. Scott had hit him the first week.
The wide buck that you see here was taken later with a rifle by hunter Jeremy Kump.